Nogueira.
Position goes to Spain.
Spain's Diana Nogueira is a model and budding scientist who recently completed her internship in pathological anatomy.
Spain? There you are. So, Spain gave up her siesta to discover the culture of Taiwan. Can you tell me how they dance in Taiwan, and could you possibly show us?
¿Nos puedes contar cómo es que bailan en Taiwán y podrías hacernos una demostración?
Sí, ¿cómo no? Es un baile sobre todo que mueve, es muy lento, muy diferente al español, y mueven sobre todo las manos con unas varas y unas cintas. ¿Yo os lo puedo bailar?
Their dancing is very different from ours. It's much slower, and above all, they make a lot of hand movements, and they use like these special rods and ribbons. And if you'd like, I'd be glad to show you.
Absolutely. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Take your mark over there. Thank you. Spain!
I think it's coming up. The winner is, yes, of the Oscar de la Renta swimsuit competition and a $5,000 modeling contract in Spain. Oh, I thought she was terrific.
Absolutely beautiful. You know, Julie, let's see. Oh,
wow.
Here we go. Oh, my
goodness.
You know what? This competition is so hot right now. Look,
there's
the Philippines and South Africa are tied for second.
And look.
And you know, a tenth of a point between.
Oh, wow.
Gosh. And you know what? In my opinion, the judges are right on the money. Good job, Jesse.
Yeah, we think you're doing a good job. All right, we're going to throw it back down to Jack.
Ladies and gentlemen, escorted by the championship West Indies international cricket players, our 10 finalists, Spain.
¿Consideras más importante el frente o la parte de atrás? Y voltéate.
El frente. Hay que mirar a la gente de frente, no por la parte de atrás.
The front. You have to look at people face on and not from behind.
Thank you. Spain.
Wow! She aced it. I thought, wow!
Great answer.
Great answer.
People are certainly going to be looking at the back of that dress,
That's
too.
That's true. They're not going to just look at the front, honey. They're going to look at it all.
Exactly.
Three delegates who still have a chance to be crowned Miss Universe 99. In random order, Spain! If Miss Universe were to become pregnant during her reign, should she be allowed to continue as Miss Universe?
Si Miss Universo quedara encinta durante su reinado, se le debería de permitir que siguiera de Miss Universo.
Yo creo que sí, no tendría por qué ningún problema. Su cabeza sigue estando aquí, ¿no? Aunque tenga en un nacimiento por traer al mundo, siempre y cuando no le dificulte sus facultades pues para viajar, pero de momento no encuentro solución.
I don't see why not, because her head would still be the same. The only difference is that she would be bringing someone into the world. The only thing is if it were to in some way keep her from her travels, well.
Thank you very much. Spain. Ladies, one big smile. The judges' final view. Once again, our three finalists. Spain!
I love Spain from the beginning. She's beautiful, she's smart. She answered that question.
She did, but she paused and she said, well, I think she might have taken the easy way out by not finishing her answer. I'm not sure, though.
You're right. You know what, you're right about that.
Verified the final tally. We'll begin with the second runner-up, a winner of a cash scholarship from Oscar de la Renta Swimwear. Second runner-up is Spain!